Victorian Opposition leader John Pesutto is expected to unveil his shadow cabinet. The new look ministry will be the first under his new leadership following Matthew Guy's election defeat and subsequent resignation last month. The former opposition leader says he will not be serving in Mr. Pesutto's cabinet. Those expected to feature on the front bench include newly elected MP Jess Wilson and Sam Groth of Nepean, as Mr. Pesutto moves to revive the party following a third consecutive loss.